to be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them, to die, to sleep, no more, and by a sleep to say we end, the heartache of a thousand natural shocks, that flesh is heir to.
Mm-hmm.